support what was doing. I support the voucher program. I think it needs to be done in such a way that it does not adversely affect any other groups or homeschoolers or anything like that. And the charter schools, Dustin's right, there's 100,000 people on the waiting list. The schools, there's 550 schools out there right now. And we need to be doing these types of experiments, opening up education. I can tell you, I was kind of a part-time high school student. My senior year, I was in a work program. I only went to school for a couple hours, and then I was going out and working. So these types of programs, these types of ideas need to be employed. Well, I could do it my way. We would all keep all of our own money, and we would pick where our kids go to school. And we talk about competition. The public schools and all the schools that exist out there right now would have to compete for the students. They would have to compete. I mean, it would drop the price of everything.